We are now a step closer to answering the question, are we alone in the universe? Yesterday, NASA announced the discovery of 7 Earth-sized planets around a star about 40 light-years away from Earth. All 7 planets around TRAPPIST-1 could have water, which is key to life like ours. 3 of the planets even fall in the habitable zone, meaning liquid water can exist there. Physics professor Michio Kaku describes the discovery by saying, NASA has hit the jackpot this time.